Hello everyone, I'm Lokesh Kumar. I did my graduation from RN College in Business Administration. I was part of 2011 to 2014 batch. After my graduation, I have worked with different investment banks including Deutsche Bank, Bank of America, and currently I am working with Credit Suisse. In Credit Suisse, I am working with Department of Financial Crime Compliance as an Assistant Compliance Officer. During my past 6 years of experience, there have been numerous progressions and achievements. One of the opportunity that I would like to mention here was an opportunity to migrate a process from India to Dublin City of Ireland. In this, me and one of my colleague went to Dublin City and we imparted training for 15 days to the new team out there and handed over the process really well. Now, in my opinion, all those achievements and progressions were mainly possible because of the two main reasons. First one is your work, and second one that makes us stand out are soft skills. Now, I do understand that soft skills do develop with time and experience. However, a base has to be created, and that base for me was created by my college, and that was RN College. Now, how did they do that? They did it through numerous activities, including presentations, speech, debates, plays, which were related to course curriculum, branding activities, mock interviews, all those things, and also sometimes some occasions were there where we used to dance, where we used to participate in fashion walks. All those things not only polished our skills, but they also boosted our confidence. And with that level of confidence, we are not only surviving, rather we are doing well in our careers. So finally, I would like to say thank you to my college, because instead of creating fancy infrastructure, they invested into their students, and which is really paying well. And I always take immense pride to mention that I am a part of RN College family. At last, thanks for listening and all the best for your careers. Thanks.